special. I've seen a lot of ASMR artists eat this on their videos, and I've always wanted to try it. I saw it at the Asian market today, so I picked it up. I don't know if this is the exact same thing, because I've seen a lot of different foods that say this name on it. Like, there was frozen ones, there was ones with red bean paste, and then there was these ones, which I grabbed. So this one says mango mochi. I think that's how it's pronounced, MOCHI. And this one is strawberry mochi. I'm not sure. And then this was like $1. I don't know, they looked kind of cool, so I just picked them up. I'm not sure what this is. Smells so good. When I first cut open the strawberry one, oh my goodness, the smell of it. I don't know if it's the powdered sugar. I'm gonna try one of these rice cakes first though. This one I've been kind of looking at. Oh, it's real gooey. Good, though. Like something so familiar, but I'm not sure what. It's pretty good. I like it. All right, let's go back to this guy. Should have. This one said rice cakes on it. This one didn't, but it's the same like texture, so I'm assuming this is made out of rice. I don't know. It seems like a lot of things are made out of rice, but I'll have to look it up. I do like this one a lot too. Thank you. Subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys next time.